Prince William and his son Prince George were seen supporting Aston Villa for the first time since Kate's cancer announcement. The duo watched their soccer team triumph 2-1 against Lille, marking their first public appearance since the Princess of Wales diagnosis.